Good morning, children. Hello, you all are fine. Okay, in the last class, what we learned, children? We learned about natural numbers, whole numbers. What are called natural numbers, children? Counting the numbers starting from 1, 2, 3, so on. That are called natural numbers. What is the letter denoted by natural numbers? Capital N. Okay, how to write the set capital N? 1, 2, 3, 4, so on. These are the natural number set. And see here, 1 after 2, 2 after 3, 3 after 4. Okay, in the natural numbers, if you add 1 to any number, we will get the next number. That next number is called successor. Successor means what? Next number. Okay. If you deduct first number to natural number, you'll get the before number. That before number is called predecessor. What is called successor? Successor is next number. That is after number is called successor, and predecessor is just before that number is called predecessor. Okay. And next we talk about whole numbers. What are called whole numbers? The natural numbers along with 0 is called whole numbers. The natural numbers along with 0 is called whole numbers. How to identify whole numbers? Capital W. The symbol of whole numbers is capital W. 0, 1, 2, 3, so on. It will represent W, 0, 1, 2, 3, so on. These are the whole numbers. Natural numbers are started from 1. Whole numbers are started from 0. So, all natural numbers are whole numbers. Yes, all natural numbers are whole numbers. But, all whole numbers are natural numbers? No. Why? Because in the natural number, 0 is not there. So, whole numbers are not natural numbers. Okay, which is the smallest whole number? Smallest whole number is 0. Which is the smallest natural number? 1 is the smallest natural number. And next, what we learned yesterday? Okay, representation on the number line. Representation of whole numbers on the number line. Okay, 0, 1, 2, 3, like that we have represent on the number line. Today we learned about addition on the number line. How to do addition on the number line? Addition on number line. So first you have to do an addition. What is that? Say any two numbers. Suppose 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3. We have to do on number line. So whole number starting from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so on. So here what you have to do? 2 plus 3. So you have to start from 2. That is 2. You have to start from 2. Next, how many times you have to add? 3. So 2, 2, 3, 5, 2, 3. What is the answer? 5. So 2 plus 3 equal to how much? 5. Hey, what is the disturbance there? Don't disturb the class. So you have to start from 2. Plus 3 is 1, 2, 3. So 2 plus 3, how much? 5. Let us go to another example. So where you have to start from? You have to start steps. 1, 2. So what is the answer? 6. So 4 plus 2, how much? 6. 4 plus 2, how much? 6. Let us do another example. So you have to start now. You have to start from 3. You have to start from 3. How many jumps you have to take? 3 jumps. 1, 2, 3. So what will get answer? What will get answer? 6. So 3 plus 3 equal to how much? 6. 3 plus 3 equal to 6. So this is the addition of number. Can you understand how to do addition of number line? Can you understand today? Now subtraction. Subtract how to do the number line. Subtraction on number line. See, 6 minus 3. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 6 minus 3, how to do on the number line? So starting number is which number? 6. You have to start from 6. Here minus 3. Minus 3 means you have to move backward, that is left side. Minus 3. Plus means you have to move right side. Okay. But here you have to move backwards. 3 steps backwards. 1, 2, 3. What is the answer? 6 minus 3? 3. 6 minus 3, how much children? 3. Can you understand? Let us go to another example.
नंबर लाइन,
सबट्रैक्शन ऑफ नंबर लाइन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ नंबर लाइन. शैल वी गो टू एक्सरसाइज. See the exercise 2.1. Which of the statements are true and which of the false? Correct the false statement. So first question, what is the first question? There is a natural number that has no predecessor. There is a natural number that has no predecessor. Which one? Which number has no predecessor? Is it true or false? There is a natural number that has no predecessor. One has no predecessor now, so it is a true. First one is true. Zero is the smallest phone number or not? Zero is the smallest phone number or not? Emma? Yes, zero is the smallest phone number. So it is also true. Third one, all whole numbers are natural numbers. All whole numbers are natural numbers, right? All whole numbers are natural numbers. Whole number starting from zero now. So it has no zero in natural numbers. So it is false.
False. You have to write the reason
why it is false. All whole numbers are not natural numbers. All whole numbers are not natural numbers. And fourth question, a whole number that lies on the number line lies to the right side of another number is the greater number. So whole number lies right side of the whole number, that is greater number or not? Right side is greater number only now. So it is true. And next one. Fifth one, a whole number on the left of another number on the number line is greater. Left side of the number line, it is greater or lesser? It is a smaller number, not greater number. So it is false. False. Okay, children, come on, right? See the second question. How many whole numbers are there between 27 and 46? How many whole numbers are there between 27 and 46? How many whole numbers? Can you write? How many whole numbers between 27 and 46? Whole numbers between 27 and 46 are. What are the numbers first you have to write? 27 after which number? 28, 29, 30.
Finished up? Okay.
Shall we go to the next problem? What is the next problem? 18 minus 9. 18 minus 9. Okay. Network problem again. 18 minus 9. Draw the number 9. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay, 18 minus 10. So you have to start from 18. Minus 9. Minus 9 means you have to move backwards. Okay, that's right. Okay, minus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 18 minus 9. How much? 9. So, if I go 18 minus 9 equal to how much? 9. Right. On addition, you have to move forward. Left. On subtraction, you have to move backward. Okay. Finished up. Okay, what is the next question? 5 into 3. Complete it, children. In each pair, which whole number on the number line is on the right of the other number. So, if here some pairs are given here, in each pair you have to find the whole number on the number line is on the right of the other number. Okay. What is the question? 895 and 239. So which number lies the right side of the number?
Which number lies on the right side of the number?
Which one is the greatest number here? 895 is the greatest number. So 895 lies on right side of 239. 895 lies on right side of 239. Why? Because it is the greatest number. 3000 mark. So which number lies on the right side? Which one is the greatest number? 10001. 10001 is the greatest number. So you have to write here. 10001 lies on right side of 1001. Right side of 1001. Next number. 15,678, 2,84,013. So which is the greatest number? 1 crore is the greatest number, no? So it was 1,15,678 lies on right of 2,84,013. Okay? Can you understand today? Greatest number lies on the right side. Any thought? Next question. Mark the smallest whole number on the number line. You have to mark the smallest whole number on the number line. Which is the smallest whole number? Which is the smallest whole number, children? Already you learned which is the smallest whole number. Okay. Smallest whole number is, which is the smallest whole number? Smallest whole number is 0. Smallest whole number is 0. You have to represent on the number line. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Okay, mark it. Like this you have to mark. Smallest whole number is 0. So 0 you have to circle it. Sixth question, see. Choose the appropriate number greater than or less than. Next, last one. Place the circumference of 11 and predecessor of 5 on the number line. Place the successor of 11 and predecessor of 5 on the number line. So predecessor means what? Just before the number. Successor means after number. Are you finished, all of you? Okay, today homework I will send the pic in your group. You have to do it and send it through my WhatsApp number. Okay, children? Thank you. Goodbye. Tomorrow I will continue. Bye.